welcome to this video. If you want to ask us questions, these are really serious questions. Yeah? Are you feeling isolated at the moment? Are you lonely? This speaks plainly. All the people saying that they feel isolated and lonely, and it's a really serious thing. I felt lonely in the past. In fact, there was a time on New Year's Eve I was so lonely. To get on a bus just to go to the road and to get back on the bus and come back down, just to be around people on New Year's Eve, just to be around people on New Year's Eve, so I understand how lonely I'm going to be. So, what are we doing? We're doing a workshop on not on loneliness in itself, but on consciousness. It's called breaking through the matrix. Matrix is like a construct in your mind, so this loneliness might have come from that. Something's happened to you that's affected you to your personality now, and you think it's you. Yes, it is. You think about energy and emotions, your anger, sadness, these are transient emotions. So these traumatic experiences should be transient emotions. When they get stuck in the body, notice almost getting scientifically breathing. I've done it for myself, thank you. You can do this and move yourself out of these preconceptions you have in your mind. How you live your life to live. You want to help with that. That's why we sell this question called breaking through the matrix. It's something you feel like you're stuck in. Playing the game of consciousness when you realize what consciousness is and that the body is just a vehicle that you're living in this life. As a conscious observer of the reaction of your body, it changes everything, and that's what we're going to be going through in this workshop. So all you need to do is either click the link below or send me a DM and send more information. And it's live, it's interactive workshop, Saturday, 24th of June, Sunday, 24th of June, 5 PM UK time, 10 AM Central time, or even 1 PM ED time, maybe your same time, Eastern time, or your same time, which is a different version of the world. This is a truly international fair. My co-host, Deborah Bishop, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee, joining me, who is a singer-songwriter, wonderful singer-songwriter, amazing energy coach, and just an outstanding human being. So you're in good hands. I'm a dark master myself. What